Now moving to the next session, it is video number 48. Topic is Milne's predictor and corrector method for third semester BE students. So next question, if dy by dx is equals to 2 into e raised to x minus y, given y of 0 is equals to 2, y of 0.1 is equal to 2.010, y of 0.2 is equal to 2.040 and y of 0.3 is equals to 2.090. Find y of 0.4. Correct to 4 decimal places by using Milne's predictor corrector method. So by using Milne's predictor corrector method, y of x naught, first x naught, x1, x2, x3 and last x4 we have to calculate. We prepare the following table. So here h is equal to 0.1, how it is? So the width size of x0, x1, x2, x3, that means we can say difference of this is 0.1, that is h is equals to 0.1, very important, h we got. So next in chart, x, y and y dash, y dash is equals to 2 into e raised to x minus y. So x0 is equal to 0, how it is? Y of x0 is equal to 2, y of x0 is equal to y0, that means x0 is equal to 0, y0 is equal to 2. So y0 dash is equals to this one, 2 into e raised to 0 minus y, y0, it is 2. So these values we have to insert in this equation. So we are going to get this as a 0, e raised to 0 is 1, 1 into 2, 2 minus 2 is 0. Next, x1 is equals to 0.1, y of x1 is equal to y0, that means x1 is equal to 0.1, here y2 is equals to 2.010. So y1 dash, this value we are inserting in given equation, 2 into e raised to 0.1 minus 2.01. So e raised to 0.1, so we are going to get e raised to 0.1, 1.105170, in case you type, if using shift button, e raised to, it is 0.1, so it becomes 1.105170 into 2 minus 2.01, so you are going to get 0.2003. Similarly, x2 is equals to 0.2 and y2 is equals to 2.040, then y2 dash is equal to 2 into e raised to this 0.2 minus y. Y is how much here? 2.040. So you are going to get 0.4028. Similarly, x3 0.3, y3 2.090. Inserting these values in equation, y3 dash is equals to 2 into e raised to 0.3 minus 2.09 is equals to 0.609. E raised to 0.3 is here, you are going to get in KLC 1.349858 into 2, the answer in minus, next answer minus 2.09 is equals to 0.6097. We have Milne's predictor formula. Next, what is that? Y4P is equals to, P means predictor, Y0 plus 4H by 3, 2 into 2 Y1 dash minus Y2 dash plus 2 Y3 dash. Y4 of P is equals to 2, Y0 is equal to how much? 2 plus 4 into 0.1, H is 0.1 divided by 3 into 2 Y1 dash. So Y1 dash is 2.003 minus 0. Y2 dash 0.4028 plus 2 into Y3 dash, this one 0.6097. So answer becomes 2.1623. Next, now Y4 dash, so we got Y4 here. Now y4 dash is equals to nothing but, we have to insert these values in equation, y4 dash becomes 2 into e raised to 0.4 minus y4. Y4 is how much here? 2.1623. 2.1623. So you are going to get 0.8213. Next we have, now predictor is over. Now next we have Milne's corrector formula. What is that? Milne's corrector formula, Y4 of C means corrector is equals to Y2 plus H by 3 into Y2 dash plus 4Y3 dash plus Y4 dash. So it becomes Y4 of C is equals to 2.04, H is 0.1 divided by 3. Next Y2 dash is equal to 0.4028 plus 4 into Y3 dash, 0.6097 plus next to Y4 dash, just calculated latest one, 0.8213. So it becomes 2.1621. Now Y4 dash is equals to, Y4 dash is equals to 2 into e raised to x minus y in given equation, 2 into e raised to x minus y. So 2 into e raised to x, x is 0.4 minus y4 minus y4, 2.1621, this one. So it becomes 0.8215. Applying the corrector formula, again we have y4 of c is equals to, so y2, 2.04, y2 2.04 plus h by 3, 0.1 by 3. Next y2 dash 0.4028 plus 4 into y3 dash, y3 dash is 0.607 plus y4 dash, the latest one, 0.8215. so we are going to get 2.1621. that is y of 0.4 is equals to nothing but 2.1621. I hope you understood this problem. Simple, you have to remember some formulas to get this answer. So many time asked in annual exams also. Thank you.